Welcome back. It is 8:13 right now. So we're staying on top of some breaking news out of Edmonds this morning. Officers investigating a death at a construction site along 212th Street. This is just blocks from Highway 99. This is right near Edmonds Woodway High School. We know roads in that area are closed, so police are saying please avoid this spot. We also have a crew on the way to the scene, so we will update you as we learn more. We also